and strength, happiness and sorrow, for better, for worse, I will love you with every beat of my heart.
Ago today, I asked you to be my girlfriend, right here in the south of France. I was about 10 miles away. But during those 4 years, I've realized you are 100% my soulmate.
Honey.
And
No, you're not. No, you're not. No, you're not.
Will you marry me?
You're joking. Is this a prank?
No. It's not a prank.
This is a prank.
No.
You swear.
I swear on my life. Is it a yes?
Of course it's a yes! No,
it's
not real!
This is real!
No, it's not! This is a prank!
Yeah.
This is a prank! This is a prank!
It's not a prank! Stop saying it's a prank! It's not a prank! Does it fit? What do you think?
This isn't real!
It's real!
This is not real!
It's real!
This is not real!
It's real! It's real!
We dance, we sing, we live, we love tonight. Let's run from the dawn before it knows we're gone.
By the power invested in me, by the state of California, and by the grace of God, I pronounce you husband and wife. You may kiss the bride.
This moment, life has begun. From this moment, you are the one. Right beside you is where I belong. From this moment on, from this moment, I have been blessed. I live only for your happiness and for your love. I'd give my last breath from this moment on. I give my hand to you.
True, because That's all, folks.